away for the right-handed hitting Ha. The pitch. Swung on. That's hit in the air to deep right field. Hyde going back. It's up there, it's out there, and it's gone. A leadoff home run by Jae-Hoon Ha, and that brings Iowa to within a run at 5-4. For Judy, that is his third home run allowed in 12 and two-third innings. Brings up Edwin Mason Ed, who doubled in a run and scored the second, fouled out to first.